In order to attach your pulley to the top of your glide board on the Total Gym XLS, first grab the pulley from behind the column and bring it over the column. Next, grab your glide board and slide it up the rails about a foot. Then reach underneath and slide the pulley right onto the hook at the top of your glide board, and then get your hands out of the way of the rails and let the glide board gently come down the rails till it comes to rest at the bottom.